40 years ago today, the surrender of the large Argentine garrison at Port Stanley to the British military concluded the Falkland Islands War, which was fought for the control of the Falkland Islands, Islas Malvinas, and its dependencies, territory long disputed by the warring nations.